Good morning, family. Happy Baptism Sunday today. This is going to be a good day today. Oh, I love it. It's an opportunity for us to say we have declared a new member in this family, in the brother and sisterhood of Jesus Christ, our family. If you would stand with me, it's going to be a great day today. The Lord is in this house. Did you know that? That he's here? I heard that Jesus was in this place. I had to come and see. So if you would just prepare your hearts and minds, let's bow our heads this morning as before we continue. Heavenly Father, right now we pray, God, that you would fill this place with your presence. Lord Jesus, allow us an opportunity to honor your name, that we would rejoice with the sacrifice of praise, that from our lips we would sing praise and glorify you, Lord. I thank you, Father, that we would just forget about what has happened this week and think about this moment right now and declare your name good, holy, and wonderful. And it's in Jesus' mighty name that everyone said, amen, amen. Let's worship this morning.
Yeah.
got a word of the Lord this morning for y'all.
All authority in heaven and earth has been given to me. Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them everything I have commanded you. And surely I will be with you always to the very end of the age. Matthew 28:18-20. Let's continue worshiping the Lord together.
Oh, that was excellent. Really well done. Amen. Let's continue to worship our Father. When darkness comes to roll over my bones, when sorrow comes to steal the joy I own, when brokenness and pain is all I know, oh, I won't be shaken, no, I won't be shaken. Who's in my fear? My fear doesn't stand a chance. Of that song. My fear doesn't stand a chance when I stand in your love.
doesn't stand a chance when I stand in your love. My fear doesn't stand a chance when I stand in your love.
Time.
Oh, my fear doesn't stand a chance when I stand in your love. My fear doesn't stand a chance when I stand in your love. My fear doesn't stand a chance when I stand in your love.
Amen. Shame no longer has a place to hide. There is freedom. There is power in the name of Jesus. If you find yourself in a place where you're like, I don't know, I've done too much, I've thought too much, I just want to free you right now. Jesus knew all that you were going to do up until now and all you will continue to do. And he chose to die for you. He chose to die for you. Allow yourselves in this moment to thank him and put away everything else. There is nothing else that matters. Let's sing about that. Caught up in your presence. I just want to sit here at your feet. Let's sing this together.
I'm caught up in your presence. I just want to sit here at your feet. I'm caught up in this hole. Just gone through the motions. I'm sorry when I just sang another song. Take me back to where we started. I open up my heart to you. And I'm sorry when I've come with my agenda. I'm sorry when I forgot that you're enough. Take me back to where we started. I open up my heart to you. Caught up in your prayer. Sit here at your feet. I'm never was easy. Oh, I'm not here for blessings. Jesus, you don't owe me anything. And more
forgive us, Lord, when we forget to spend a quiet time with you. Forgive us, Lord, when we come here and we're fully loaded on what's going to happen in this day, that we miss out on the fact that we're here to celebrate you. I pray right now, Father, for each and every one of us, God, that the busyness of the week, the stress of what's to come, that it would all fade away. We would be like Peter in that boat where Jesus is on the water and says, Peter, come. But we would step on the edge of that boat be willing to take a step into the deep. But realize that it doesn't, we don't sink, we don't fall, because our gaze is on you, Lord. Our gaze is on you. Allow us to run to you. Allow us to run to you. We thank you, Lord, that you're there, ready to receive us as any father would. You want nothing else but for us to come. So, Father, right now we come to you. We give it all to you, Lord, and I pray in this moment right now, Holy Spirit, speak to us. Lead us. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen. You may be seated.